Alright, this is a cold start of my 292. Hasn't been started for a couple weeks, and it's about 50 degrees outside this morning. So, let's see if it'll start. A little bit of a rough start, but it fires up. It's got 140,000 miles on it, and it's got a pretty big four barrel on it. Almost idle, stone cold. Come on. Put a new intake gasket on it so it would idle a little bit better. Let's see if I can race out here. Got a 600 CFM 4 barrel Edelbrock on it. HEI, headers, a dual exhaust to a Flowmaster muffler. Give you a note of that exhaust. That's a strange popping noise. I think it's got a bad. Maybe a bad burn valve or a bad valve spring or something. All the compression's at 95, so I don't think it's got a burnt valve, but two of the lifters aren't pushing any oil to the rocker arm, so I think it might have bad lifters and a bad spot on the camshaft, but it doesn't run bad for having a lot of miles. Got a Petronics HEI 40,000 volt coil. Gonna put a DUI Davis Unified Ignition on there for more spark. Rebuild the head, put oversized valves on it. And yeah, but it runs pretty good. Cold out this morning, about 50. Come on. Camera won't stay in the right position here. Thanks for watching. Bye.